When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't mind, this is my originals. And in today's video, if you haven't read by the title of this video, my friends are sleeping over. So we got
Millie.
yeah, I'm kind of like brushing my teeth. But we are missing one person.
Yeah, you have to go get her.
Yeah, we've got to go and get Faith.
Faith said okay.
Okay. Alright, I'll see you when I can be bothered filming again! Just the setup, bit mad, but
I
don't know who's sleeping, but I got dibs on that one! Oh my god! What? So, I think Faith's on this one. It's my old sleeping bag from when I used to go on holiday. That's just a normal sofa. I think. Are you sleeping on that?
No, I'm sleeping on
that. Alright, Lucy's sleeping on this one. Millie's sleeping on that one. Dancing in the moon! Why? I'm just a little kid! I'm only 12! Millie's got to get a phone! It's on charge. I don't know how to... And she's dead. I'm so excited. So Faith's already ridden Darcy. But, yeah. First time at the new yard. Alright! Just clinging off the banister.
That's your belly.
Alright, you can end it now, Millie.
That's
your belly. Alright, you can end it now, Millie. So we're in, don't worry, I do have my seatbelt on. It's just one of, because Faith's about going to sit there on the baby on my day. I don't have any brothers on. Sorry, why it's there, but you know, Millie's there. I'm watching TikTok. No, it's Instagram. But I've still got my reindeer nose on. Don't think it'll last though. But oh. He's just listening to Snow. She's also playing Roblox.
Okay.
So we've got Faith now. Faith's mum.
Hi.
Got Millie. It'll be the best day of my life. Hi Henry. Faith's on the phone to her little sister. I mean brother.
Hi Henry.
Henry, why are you in your door?
I'm trying to draw. I might jump that way. Okay, Tiara. Oh, yeah. She has a YouTube channel. If I'm going to subscribe, Millie and Lordy. That's a job, by the way.
Yeah, that's my first ever video, that one.
Well, it was your longest video. She's got 7 subscribers, so go and make it. Honey,
you
break it off. Oh. Anyway, we've got. Bye. Well, temporary bag.
Is the queen number
1? Everyone else in the room. Everyone else in the room. Light up our world like nobody else. The way you swim.
I'm gonna be
Don't we, Millie? Lucy's just in front. But she's trying to join in. Before you go. Millie there.
I hate this song.
About to turn in. Lucy's spluttering. What about Pooh and Molly? Oh, Pooh! The grey one's back! The little baby! Das! Yes, this is Darcy walking over. Das! Look who's came to see you! Guys, don't run. Millie, you know what I've told you? We're running. I'm just putting my long boots down there. Yes. Stroke her. She wants stroke. Go on, stroke Molly. She's coming over. Hi, Molly. Go on, scare her. Darcy doesn't like any of you. Molly's just like, I'll like anyone. Oh, she's kissing the phone.
Stand up there, like,
right, we're just going to use the stool to mount today because we don't have a mounting block, which is kind of sad. But, you know. Just paint on the chair if you're wondering. You can sit down on the chairs.
It's nice and warm in here.
Who doesn't feel that safe that they need a body protector? So you guys have got the pink helmet and me and Lucy fit the grey. Or you might not be able to like ride if you don't have a helmet that fits. Fingers crossed.
That fits.
Yeah, that fits.
That's fair.
My mum needs to put the hat silicone for you. So you're navy, we're blue team.
That one was too tight. This one's perfect.
Yeah, that's my old helmet. Molly! Mol!
I'll go for you because we have to
go outside. Go in.
Yeah? Oh my gosh, the pony's flat out, guys. Oh, Mum, the pony's flat out. Asleep. Is that Molly? Molly? Oi, off my saddle.
No, not there. You know you can tell that's
Molly.
Look at the shoes and then look at Darcy too. That's
money. No, you can tell by their eyes.
No, you can tell by your
hoof. Yeah, no, you can tell by their eyes. Hanging out with my busy Molly the pony. Where are you going, Molly? Do not stand on anyone's feet, you. You've got big feet. What are you eating? She doesn't really care. She was like that. She was like, what's this? I don't care, I'll rather eat. Darcy's like, oh come on! You've got my posh head collar. So Millie is attempting to catch Darcy.
I am not.
Oh, so I'm the slave worker.
You're the one who owns this horse, not me.
Who's the most educated horse person
here? Me! Then
who?
Then you.
Then me.
Then Millie. Then Lucy, because she's never even seen a horse before. But Millie used to have a horse riding lessons.